Live coverage. We're present after Sisi is inspecting Al Hussein Mosque.